Ladies and gentlemen, we are back with the final game coming up right now. T-Sho up against Dialcom. After Dialcom, they really wanted to play on US East, but of course the rules dictate that we play on BR server. If, as the default, we didn't play game 2 on US East for him, so I think they'd be able to calm down. But as you can see, Karateka has not calmed down too much about that. So
no, they are swimming in an ocean of salt right now.
It's kind of ridiculous. Anyways, we're going to see T-Sho picking up Bane and Lina as their first two picks. So a very nice support duo. Easy setup for Lina, of course.
Yeah, and I mean, Bane is just amazing against Ambush Spirit. So I really like that pickup. And he's just a really strong hero overall with the Bane set pure damage. They pick up another Doom.
Wait, how in the world does this slip through?
Well, the last game it didn't have an impact, so, you know, they were like, okay, they can't use Doom, so let's give them Doom, right? I mean...
Yeah.
You only ban heroes that the enemies are good with, and when they pick something that they're bad with, just give it to them. Good for you.
Yeah, they'll grab the Queen of Pain now. Another hero who's vulnerable to Doom, but of course, having multiple targets that need to be doomed is going to be a issue for them, I think.
Just pick another Abaddon. I mean, seriously. Okay, I hope this is not a safe lane Doom anymore. And they get a hero that's actually remaining. Strong without wasting his ultimate.
5 seconds
remaining. I've been bragging a lot about it, but it lost them the game.
Yeah.
Reserve time.
So yeah,
They can handle it here. I'd be interested to see if Dialcom pick up the Abaddon again. Because if they do, I think they have a decent shot this game. Now, of course, some of them, I'll admit, have already kind of given up because they're like, okay, we lost. BR server. BR equals we lost. That's even in one of their names. I'm not going to call that guy out again, but yeah. That's who it is.
Why do they do this? Well, okay, T-Sho, they take a lot of time to decide what they want to do now.
Yeah.
And... yeah, what are good heroes against Ember Spirit and Queen of Pain on left? You want to get to carry that's not going to get carried. They pick up the Rubick for now. So it looks like a mid laner. I like that a lot.
I'd actually like to see Phantom Assassin here. This seems crazy, I know, but think about it.
Phantom Assassin was good.
Yeah.
The only problem is the Queen of Pain is Sonic Wave. It will go through even BKB.
Yeah, but you just get tanky. You get a Satanic eventually. You're good.
Yeah, eventually.
It's not the greatest now.
Maybe.
But it's possible.
10 seconds remaining.
The thing is, you should maybe get... go five actually greedy on the Phantom Assassin, go for a Battlefield, because then your farming gets insane, and then you go for Scotty, and then Queen of Pain can't push you down anymore.
Yeah.
And... and then you can just jump the Ember Spirit. I mean, he's just instantly gonna die to a single swing when you get lucky, so...
yeah.
Won't be able to do stuff against that.
I don't know, I do really like the PA. I don't know that they'll go for it though. Honestly, they've already got the Bane for lockdown, so PA is not 100% necessary, but.
Yeah, the other question is.
Silence.
Against the Bane, this is very nice actually. And the Lina and Rubick, not to mention.
Yes.
And even PA, although PA does have spells that she can spam out, so.
What else good heroes left against Ember Spirit? I mean, not really that much. Ember Spirit is just a very elusive hero overall, so catching him is just a big problem. And
yeah.
10 seconds.
Well, you could go maybe for a call like Sven.
5 seconds remaining.
Yeah,
I don't like Sven against Ember.
Yeah, there's also the problem with getting kited.
Reserve time.
Yeah. Or Silencer, for that matter. Draining your mana is Sven. Now ban out the Juggernaut, which I'm a little surprised because Silencer does very well against Juggernaut.
Yeah.
PA maybe?
I'm surprised about that as well. So.
Come on, Kingardy. If you're a smart guy, you can figure this out. They're putting Lina in the mid, I'm assuming.
They're probably gonna go Safely and Doom again. I mean, if they do the Safely and Doom, they should pick up Clockwork, because you can't block Hookshot with a Lincoln Sphere.
10 seconds.
Holy crap. Sorry, I just happened to see the bit of the DCEG game, and things just went wrong for DC.
Yeah.
Reserve time.
Yeah. Sorry, I was tabbing through multiple different tabs here.
Anti-mage.
Okay. Doesn't get kited easily. Silencer's a bit of a pain, but the more he kills...
He will go for a Mantastyle at some point. I actually like it a little bit more, because he can jump in on the Ember Spirit. Yes, of course, he does not have that huge crit, but at some point, Anti-Mage will go for an Abyssal Blade. So, if Ember Spirit is not going for a Lincoln Sphere, he's gonna be in trouble at the Broodmother. Okay.
Now, this is scary. Nasty. Yeah.
I'd say mid lane, Anti-Mage, safe lane, Lina.
I actually think you're right on that, because then Lina doesn't have as much as a problem with the things. Anti-Mage
Lina
up
just
against
goes
Queen of Pain, though.
Throws all the time, and, you know...
Who's mid for Dialcom, though? That's what matters. Who's mid for Dialcom, is the question.
Prepare
for battle.
It looks like Ember. And if it's Ember, I think they'll be fine. Yeah, it's Ember.
They changed some names, so I'm not too sure.
Yeah, thank you for that, Darkon.
Unstaffen was on the Abaddon offlane last game, so yeah, he's playing the offlane Broodmother.
Yeah,
it's not gonna be a
mid-SS. Who is that? SS is,
okay, they're smoking up.
I don't know who it was, but... I believe he was on the team last game. Anyway, they are going to smoke up. He might be able to find Theron.
Skill blink.
He blinks it. He finds it. Yep, he'll be able.
Blink, blink, blink.
Easy.
When he waits a little bit too
well
long.
Well played. Yeah. Well played. Yeah. Anyways, we do have BR We Lost or Karateka on the Queen of Pain. We'll have SS on the Ember Spirit.
To battle.
Jericho
nice D-word.
On the Earthshaker once again. Oh. That is good for them, indeed. And Arrow Man on the Silencer, as well as... Is that all of them?
Looks like they want to
fight
against the M-Cost Trident. The Dialcom Trident. Oh.
I'm very surprised about that. Wait, is Brood going safe? No.
She's going mid,
the battle
probably.
Begins.
No, because Brood is going top.
She
does know they already spent
Queen of Pain jumped into the rune, and now she might be in trouble.
Did she get it? No! Oh
she
my gosh!
And that's another life strike away. Yeah, she's dead.
Report it, please! Oh my gosh!
I mean, you can't blame... You really can't blame Ping on the fact that you greedily blinked into the rune trying to get it.
Yeah, guys, we lost because of BR server.
Maybe he didn't get the rune because of Ping, but the fact that he just blindly... blinked in and got Lightstrike away stunned by Lina.
And do you really think you're going to be able to blink in there and grab the rune in time if ping is an issue?
I mean, you were
really?
Complaining about ping, so you should know that this might be an issue.
Yeah, you would think.
And I mean, even if she got the brand new rune, she would have been dead anyway, so... I just don't like the fact that... that you have the Anti-Mage going against Broodmother. Because, you know, just Lina, with her nukes, she can just kill the spiders all the time. And gets easy CS.
Yeah. It would be a relatively easy lane for a mid, but as I say that, they do get almost a fissure block. Luckily, Lina is slim enough to slip through the cracks there.
Yeah. He didn't get a really good creep. A little bit sad.
Well, he did get the net.
The thing is, Dark Patrol Summoner, it's okay later on in the game, but early on in the game, you want some kind of aura.
Oh, holy, what just happened?
Okay, I didn't catch it either, but
I didn't expect
like
that at all, but
it was
she kills two
chains into her dive. Lina good hero confirmed. And she finds a regen rune. Oh, this is so sad. Okay, Doom
Radiant's
dies.
Tower
he tried to intercept
attack.
The pull a little bit too greedy, and yeah, he got killed off.
Yeah.
The silencer is taking lots of damage from those neutral creeps. You have to be careful, man.
Yeah.
You only have one tango left.
And you only have one armor anyway.
Yeah, I mean, you know, when Doom comes back, he won't have too much HP to reach him back.
Oh,
up,
no. And you see what he's got now.
Oh.
He got Chain Lightning.
He got the Chain Lightning.
We lost, but it ain't because of VR. Let's just walk in here. He will pop his Scorched Earth, but he has two Mangoes. If Quab comes back in here, he can Mango and kill her. And then lag. Guys, what's lag? Oh gosh.
She has 80 HP.
Wait a second, wait a second.
Okay,
okay, jump.
But Ember Spirit, mid lane, okay, he's just really, really low. He solves up.
He can get this. They only have one more Fissure. They don't have a salve, do they? No. Krop's bringing a bottle out right now. Okay, it's too late now, but that was close.
Yeah.
If he hadn't had to pop Scorched Earth there, things would have got bad. Now, Anti-Mage is actually doing okay up here, and
Ember Spirit is in trouble. When he eats a Dragon Slave, he's dead. Probably.
Huh? 239. It's
oh,
level.
Not quite, but
not quite. But a Dragon Slave and a right click, and he is dead. And he does have
attacks.
Flame Guard though. Yeah.
There were like three attacks in the air, and I thought they would deal more damage, but they didn't.
All right, King Ardito. With the Nightmare! And he's dead anyway! Nice, wait, Jericho with the stun. Nicely done. She couldn't, I think. It was uphill. But they had vision because of Bane.
Yes, though.
Oh, well, anyways, found a silencer, just... why were you there?
You're in the wrong neighborhood, man.
I'm resisting the urge, but I really want to say, report it, please.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm surprised that Queen of Pain didn't say it, but
I mean, if they want, they could just switch up the Lina and the Anti-Mage at some point. And
yeah.
Lina, when Lina hits level 7, she can just Dragon Slave these spiders once, and they are all dead.
Yeah, easily. And your mom, Broodmother, she's doing okay top, but Anti-Mage is—he's getting farmed. And if he puts, let's say, 2 points in Magic Shield. And Max's Blink doesn't go for the mana break, I think he can survive the slaying just fine. Because the nuke won't hurt him.
He has
oh, wait.
Shield.
Here comes Silencer. And no. Not
just the fact that he has a Pullman Shield and 1 point in a Spell Shield should be enough.
And I like the fact also, they're moving Rubick toward the mid lane. They're just saying, okay, we get him some XP.
Hey, and he matches mid lane now. They did it exactly. And Lina, she's close to level 7.
Oh, I know why, too. Because Lina now has almost level 7. Yep. Doesn't care about Silencer at all. They saw the Silencer and they rotated.
Yeah, and now she can just use the Dragon Slave to get
and,
those...
And meanwhile... Okay, I'm breaking records for how many kills I've missed.
I mean, you don't expect an Ember Spirit to die against an Anti-Mage, but there was a Rubick, so they got the lift, but still. Ember Spirit, he's level 5, he doesn't even have a Remnant. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Queen of Pain, she will get a kill on Doom, maybe? He got the push! He got the kill! Oh. Did you catch that?
No.
I was talking about the Doom.
Yeah, I got there as the kill happened. It was...
He meant for the Queen of Pain, and thanks to Scorched Earth, he was able to stay alive, and with the Chain Lightning, he got the kill.
No, I did get that as mid lane Anti-Mage and Ember Spirit traded. And buyback on the silent. What the?
Is it possible that this silencer?
Lina,
Radiant's bottom tower.
Wait,
is
he actually?
Are you serious?
All unstoppable silence.
This is the Winter Wyvern, I think.
Oh, it's the Winter Wyvern.
Okay, so guys, you are a team, right? You're not a pup.
I'm sorry, but if you're not gonna play the actual game, don't waste everyone's time. Just give up on game 3 or something.
And another Dragon's Lair, but who will get the return kill? This silence, is he a stand-in?
No.
I hope not.
No, he's been playing for them.
I've seen Dialcom play a little bit, but I haven't seen them playing so bad. Kringer G is probably dead, he's getting body blocked by the spiders a little bit.
I mean, the rest of the team seems to still be trying, but... is under attack. This silencer... You have no room to be laughing, dude. That's terrible manners. Like, especially in a competitive match.
Yeah, I'm totally not sure about this silencer.
It's not only disrespectful to the other players, but it's disrespectful to the admins and casters as well. The viewers are going to give up. And to the viewers!
It's just bought back and, you know.
No, Queen of Pain is dead. There was nothing she could do there. Maybe could have right-clicked once more, but... I mean, you're up against a Doom with tranquil moves, it won't make much of a difference. Yeah. Yep. Meanwhile, trying heroes up top. Silence is coming out, though, and he does pick up some warts as Lina is getting in here, but they will rotate Doom. She'll go down. That's an Echo! Slam.
Echo Slam was not needed at all.
They do nightmare him up, but I, for me, my worst nightmare would be playing
not
with the
high enough level. Groot is out of the net. You can see him. Anti-mage. Oh, with a haste rune. You can just kill him.
No, I don't think he would have needed the haste rune. There is a hand of Midas coming for Brood, but
no mana was left.
Oh my gosh.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Yeah, I like the mid lane anti-mage. Queen of Pain, is she in trouble? Yeah, she's dead. Bottom lane.
Oh, sorry about that.
Quick TP Yules into Light Strike, away Dragon Slave, and...
Yeah, nothing. Queen of Pain's gonna be squishy in the early game. She doesn't have Shreds, which would have saved her life there.
Nah, there was even a Laguna Blade that she... didn't use because
well, would have at least forced the Laguna Blade, like,
yes, but
this is
necessary.
I mean, I understand you want to get the Orchid here on against Anti-Mage, you want it fast because when he doesn't have his Manta style, he's going to be in some trouble. But really,
Radiant's bottom tower,
you don't want to get your treads, that's what I'm questioning.
Oh, yeah,
like,
you should get them,
would have saved your life, or. It would have at least forced Lina's ult out, which is something the team doesn't have to worry about for a solid minute, at least. But
and Laguna Blade also costs a crap ton of mana.
Yeah. And even if she has a Yules in a bottle, that forces out bottle charges. It's time. Again. Tisha, though, looking hot. 14 up against 5 in terms of the kills. And net worth, Lina is skyrocketing. Now keep in mind, she did have a free kill on the silencer, and they'll take down the Ember Spirit now for 9 kills up on the Lina.
Doom, you're in the wrong position. But he popped the Scorch up, and the spiders are chasing, but he just kills them with the AoE damage.
Well, maybe, if he lives long enough. That's the problem. They will all group up here. He does grab a couple of them, but I don't think it makes much of a difference. It looks like he's going for Midas.
Radiant structures.
I don't particularly like this one.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
You don't want to go too late against an Ember, but from the offlane position, you're kind of in a bad farming spot, so
Radiant's
I can understand it. And Anti-Mage will go for the Vlads anyway, so, you know. They kind of need to rotate the Lina back to top just to get rid of the spiders. And Bane is dead again? Yep.
Yeah, Bane's in some trouble.
They just can't go there without the Lina. They need that damage.
And here she is. She gets the stun off. She takes down the Brood. Quap comes forward with the nuke. There's a Laguna Blade. Yep. Yules into stun. Into no Laguna needed. What's a Laguna, guys? Why do I need it?
Okay, Lina has 3k gold. I think she should go for a Bloodstone now, just to be able to spam out the spells as much as she wants.
Now go for an earn up on the silencer, which is going to help him tank up a little bit, but...
Dire's middle tower is under
attack. I'd like to see the Ags. I mean...
It's a Blink, okay.
Yeah, Blink will work too.
No, the thing is,
she got Blink and Mana Boots. Okay. So she might be going into that Bloodstone.
Yeah, because Radiant's, I feel like Bloodstone is just the best way to go. It gives you the constant mana regen to spam out your spells, and it also gives you the permanent fiery soul stacks. And when you max fiery souls, that's 255 attack speed that you get permanently. That's 2 moonshots. And, yeah, you know, 2 moonshots would have been 8k gold.
And 2 item slots. This,
yeah, and 2 item slots, and you get this with 1 bloodstone, as well as HP that you don't get with moonshots, as well as the mana regen.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Well played.
I think this might actually be one of the player's mothers playing Broodmother at the moment.
Why?
Honey, can you go take out the trash? Okay, Mom, just control my hero, don't get killed. Walked right into a sentry! Again! Like...
Okay,
they take down Anti-Mage. That's good.
And that's a Blink Dagger for Earthshaker.
Yeah, that's now that's big. And they do need this up pretty quickly. He was able to make huge plays last game with it. And,
a 12-minute Blink Dagger on a support Urshika is really, really amazing.
Yeah. The problem is, he's the one who has a lot of the net worth on the team.
Wait. Power Treads on Ember Spirit? That's something you never see.
The nukes, I think, is the problem. The Laguna Blade.
Yeah, but then you go Baby Bracer. Because you get so much more value out of either Face Boots or Boots of Travel.
I'm with you there, but... Okay, maybe he's worried he's gonna be doomed and he really needs the attack speed at that point. Oh my god, they just had a sentry here!
There's a Laguna Blade. Oh,
they don't need it! Bane may be traded for this, but I'd be fine with that again if I'm King Artie. I just picked up Mana Boots, man.
Yeah, and we killed Drew 3 times in a row.
They hit the D ward, finally, but.
Wait. Dyer's they didn't get the observer ward.
Can they see? They can't see it. Oh dear. T-show.
Hey, wait, Emmerspit, what are you doing? You're dead.
Yeah. I would say so. Laguna Blade available. There we go. Goodbye. See you later, man. Try again next time.
He didn't even have a remnant out.
And so is Silencer. Guys, they don't have Laguna. You're still just a Silencer.
It's the humiliation.
The wrong guys.
We could ask you the same thing, buddy.
Yeah.
Let's remind everyone that this tournament has a pretty hefty prize pool. I mean, 1500 USD is a lot for these players.
Monster kill!
Yeah, Broodmother, bye. Actually, I want to see a gem on the Lina. Just, you know, find her every time.
Oh my god.
And wait, she has only 300 gold, so she bought something. Point Booster,
yeah.
Bloodstone Recipe, and a Soul Ring. Okay, that's a Bloodstone down.
She's 800 to go.
Middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, just
and this is 15 minutes into the game, keep in mind. This Lena.
Yes,
she's got
she
so much money.
A Blink Dagger and a Bloodstone in 15 minutes.
My god.
You know,
we can contribute this partially to, okay, well, Silencer just gave her a free kill. This guy is also 8k MMR. I mean, he's a very talented player.
Yeah. You see, in the last track meta, you were, like, really good when you had your Bloodstone in 40 minutes and just raw Bloodstone and nothing else, maybe a bottle.
Yeah, and she might just be able to right-click down the Silencer. She's got the Blink. It's a stun. Oh! 8 HP! She finds him! She does it! Godlike for HFN! Oh my god. And I did confirm with King RD in between games that this is indeed HFN.
She's dropping items. Oh,
yep! She's going full Peru. Okay, well, I'm not sure who's going more full Peru. The Lina, who's doing very well, and dropping all her items and taunting and whatnot.
That's a Godlike streak.
It goes away the Queen of Pain, who needs it, but... Wait, did she drop?
Radiant's
hold on. Okay, she didn't drop an item and leave it, right?
She picked it all up. I'm sure
okay.
About that.
Oh, wait.
Okay. Rubik is dead.
Wait. She's missing items. She is definitely missing items.
No stuff is still on the courier.
Dire's structures are...
Oh, I clicked on the wrong courier. Okay.
GG Procaster, right?
Yeah, seriously, I'm sorry about that. I had a heart attack for a second. I was like, what have they done?
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
No, we're good. We're good. She still has all her items. Because I'm sorry, incredibly biased caster now, but after Silencer is...
Such an asshole, we're asshole against that team.
Well, basically just the Silencer.
Yeah, but still, you know, when
sportsmanship needs to come first, you know?
Everybody hates Silencer. Not the hero, but the
player. Oh, did you see that? The Silence forced him to cast a spell, so he lifts the Earthshaker who doesn't get the fissure off.
Yeah,
here comes Therence! He's like, guys, I got a battle for you. Wanna fight? Who wants to play? Oh, Mule's on that Silencer! They're gonna get him again!
Bury me with my glaives.
There's no silencing your nightmare.
And I really like how they don't hate back, they just kill him over and
over
again.
Have they said anything?
Not really.
They've said nothing.
No, they just killed him.
Doom said something, but... it's something about Baka, which I want to say is head.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Yeah, our Spanish.
I don't know Spanish very well. I learned Spanish in grade school.
That's it, right?
Yeah. ¿Dónde está la biblioteca? That's where is the library.
That's the Finnish Bloodstone for Lina.
Yeah, and she's suddenly much tankier. I mean, they brought her down once. I don't think it's going to be easy to do again. Oh, the Doom coming out just so he can Doom and... Wait, why is Anti-Mage's picture showing up next to the troll's name?
I mock your soul.
That was a solo kill for Doom against two heroes, by the way. I just want to point that out.
That happens when you have Doom and Scorched Earth. And he has a Shadow Blade, so, you know, he can just walk in, get the huge hit, Doom.
What did Jericho just...
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
I don't know.
Oh, he did it so he could pick up... No, it doesn't make any sense. It actually makes zero sense right now. He just used the CP and then cancelled it.
Okay, they engage on the...
Radiant's top tower is under
Doom
attack.
And Echo Slam, and yeah, he's dead.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Did he just say what I think he said?
What do you think? Did you say?
I'm not gonna repeat it on stream.
Send it to me on Skype.
I will in a bit, as King already gets taken down, but Anti-Mage here to make a trade. SS getting taken down again, and Lina getting the double kill. In the end, they will silence down the Anti-Mage, but he just blinks to you. He's not afraid of you.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm silenced. I'll just hit her.
What should I do? Kill you? Lina even has double damage right now. And she has 12 Bloodstone charges because...
I mean, she snowballed right after that. That's what for...
She was looking for Queen of Pain.
She found her. Well, she has at this point. Nice silence, Queen of Pain! Did I want to cast anything? Oh my gosh. Thanks for the blink. See ya. Ah ha ha, we're getting wrecked. And at this point, it's not because of the Brazilian server.
No.
I think it has nothing to do with the Brazilian server.
The absolute right game plan for this. They had the Lina that they sent top lane to counter out the Brood. Sent the Anti-Mage mid so that he wasn't get nuked down. Okay, Broodmother is getting engaged with a grip and the Doom and she's just there. Yeah,
sorry about that.
They knew how they should counter the Brood, and they did it, and Lina just snowballed completely. That's Brutes of Travel for Adana, and I think she gonna go for Shiva's next, you know, just get the armor, get even more tankier and unkillable, and also have the AoE nuke in slow. Ember Spirit might be dead. Does he have a remnant? No, he does not. He tried to DP, and he's just gonna die. Okay, Ember Spirit, you really have to set out some defensive remnants, or else you'll be... in trouble every time.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah. Now they will get PLT. moving in here, but he just Shadowblades up and hits him once. And he'll have a Shiva's Guard in 2k gold. Easy, actually.
Jericho might be in problems. There's no Laguna Blade for 30 seconds, so yeah, she's just getting R.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the wrong direction. Oh, maybe not. Lena, is she dead? She did.
Nope. Well, she's dead, but yeah. She'll be back in 30 seconds, guys. Not long.
30 seconds is actually pretty long when you have, she has 13 Bloodstone charges, right? But maybe the reason is because she's level 18, 22 minutes in.
Yeah.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
I don't really like that he's directly going for an Aghanim Scepter.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Because yes, it's kind of nice to have it, but sometimes you can't steal the Queen of Pain Blink, and then you lack that initiation.
Radiant's top tower has been denied.
Yeah, they do take down the top tower, but oh yeah, Fiend's Grip. They don't even have a Doom. Actually, they Laguna Blade. They were just holding him down for Lena to TP in.
Yeah, and okay, she picks up another point booster, so that's either Aghanim Scepter or Octarine Core. And
oh god,
I mean, she could go for Aghanim Scepter as well.
I mean, why not both?
But I think maybe the Octarine Core might be even better, because she doesn't need more damage on her Laguna Blade to kill someone, right? So just the lower cooldowns means she can kill more guys.
Yeah.
And she can work her way through the trees a little
Radiant's
bit faster.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Now they are going to group up around this mid tower, possibly able to push it down. Even though they're looking for something, but
Dyer's
It seems like Tisho just does not care. They're just like, okay, so you're going for our tower. You can have our tower. We'll take two of yours or something. Doom looking for an Alpha Wolf.
Not pushing. Dyer's they middle do nothing.
Doom's still looking for an Alpha Wolf, though. This Radiant's is one of the problems he's had this game.
Yeah.
He's gonna eat a creep. Oh, one didn't spawn. Okay, that's lucky for him. Yeah. There is one in his own jungle, though, if that's what he's looking for.
Oh,
problem is, it's
Queen of Pain.
Oh, dear. Or if Queen of Pain found him! Actually, Doom's gonna be able to take her down anyway.
Yeah.
Nice deny. Oh, wait.
Still silent song. I mean, he has 16 int now. He's doing great. At least in terms of stolen intelligence.
Nah, I think that's the only way. They actually find Rubick in the jungle here. I'm surprised Brood doesn't kill that Alpha Wolf. Though. They should know that Doom's looking for it.
Yeah, and I'm surprised that Lena didn't pick up a gem. I mean, you know. She could just buy one and then kill Brood over and over again.
Yeah.
Brood does have an Orchid though, but I mean, Lena has heal, so she can dispel that.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Anti-mage. I mean, this guy, he had all the space he wanted. And he has this Battle Fury, he has a Yasha, and he's pretty close to Mantis Star now. But it looks like they might gonna pick him up now. Yeah, they used the Global Silence and he's dead.
Yeah, they'll be able to take him down, but he still has buyback. Okay. But why?
5 minute minus.
Yeah. They take down Bane though. That'll come somehow hanging on here. Maybe the server isn't so bad, you know? I still think Tisho can do this pretty easily though. They've got Doom Shiva's. Yep. I don't know why it keeps showing up as Anti-Mage's face, by the way.
I don't know.
It's not him saying it, it's the silencer. It's just Dota. Don't worry, Source 2 will fix. Oh, wait.
Yeah, of course, Source 2 will fix.
Uh-huh. Nice it broke the load from replay.
Just such an amazing new game, right?
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, Brute's finally gonna kill the Alpha Wolf now, but there are some else. Doom just
there are more? Wow.
Yeah.
Ember's seen him, though. Maybe he'll go there? Poor Doom. He's like, I just want a pet.
Tisho is just giving up their towers. They are not defending. I don't know what they are doing.
Well, maybe they're going
maybe
for Rome.
Maybe they are in this, oh, we're so good, we can't lose anymore, just
that's
let
not T-shirt style, though.
Is under attack.
Radiant structure. Maybe attack
it really isn't. Maybe the salt has been contagious. I don't know.
Yeah.
They're gonna go for Roche now. And Doom will be able to tank it, Antimage will be able to pick up the Aegis. They have a TP back on Antimage.
Yeah, she's dead as well.
Dyer's
no, there's a Ruby. And she has the blink? No, not in time.
Does she have the suicide? No, no. 2 seconds!
Breaks. 2 seconds.
Yeah. Space created though? Maybe?
Well...
For the Aegis? They've gotta get the Aegis though.
When
if this Aegis gets interrupted, they are in trouble.
When your 17k net worth Lina dies, it's not good.
Yeah. Uh oh. Is he gonna know? Oh, okay. Got it just in time. Crop with the Ags now.
Yeah. I don't know. This was not the Lina play right there. And. Doom, he's in trouble because Brute has sentries of her own. Okay, the Shivas at least will save him. The slow is enough and it deals decent damage to the spiders. Still. Devour creep. Hey, wait. Don't just mind this one.
Dire's middle tower is
where
under
is he?
Attack.
I was talking about Doom because he only minus the creep. And
he's saving for the Alpha Wolf. When it comes up, he's gonna get it, man. You know how he's gotten it all these times? No, wait, he hasn't. Oh, wait, to find Broodmother! Doomer! Doom mommy!
Okay. Doom has the gem now.
The German is doomed!
The scales.
And now. Oh, they found Lina! However, she's silenced up. She doesn't seem to care. She'll get silenced again in a second. Global coming out. Why was Global used?
To disengage.
Did you need it?
Probably. I mean, they were all ready to chase, and the silence made them stop chasing, so it worked in that regard.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah.
Okay, Ember Spirit has an Invis rune. I don't think that he can solo kill Lina, though. But they're ganking.
He's gonna try. Echo Slam? She had the suicide but couldn't get it off in time. Just stunlocked to Eternity and T-Shirt.
And this Bloodstone is getting a Nod Factor, and yeah. The Aghanim Scepter, it's not doing too much for her because she can't get killed. Yeah, T-Shirt, they.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Okay, they will split push. And Antimage, of course, he can push.
I feel like Lina tried to buy too much space. I mean, she was snowballing and was able to solo kill everyone, but they started to group up and, you know, now you can't just run in solo anymore. And I feel like they did those mistakes a lot and they keep doing it.
Yeah, those mistakes have been
just
made.
Stop it. Play a little bit more careful, or go as three guys together roaming.
King RD. Invis here gets the grip off. They'll be able to take him down. They've got a sentry anyway. And now Antimage is just like, I'll take your children too. Thank you. Magic spider lady.
Yeah, and he has his Manta style, so silence is not a big problem for him anymore.
Although, if he Mantas out of one silence, they can do another, but... Like, if he Mantas out of Queen of Pain Orchid, he can get global. But, honestly, if he Mantas and instantly blinks away, he'll be fine. He's gonna purge it right there. We lost.
They just going in.
Yep, there we go. You got no mana, man. What you gonna do? There goes Silencer. Where's your silence now?
That's a problem when you blink in too close. I mean... Yes, you want to force him away, but sometimes he
Hold on, we set up the courier hotkey, didn't we?
It's under attack.
It was most of a sheep stick for Jericho. And a perseverance for Silencer. In fact, it was a full sheep stick for Jericho, because he has an ultimate orb. Oh dear.
That's really problematic.
Bob coming in. Therence has an Aegis, though. He doesn't care.
Yeah.
I do want to know, where did this courier die? Oh, this is Dire Courier. Hold on.
Radiant's top tower.
There's a serious question, where did it die? It must have been right here in the base. No, it's not showing me. It's not working for some reason. But Therence is gonna be able to live a little longer. Barely. Maybe still up though.
I think it died around here. Because when you double click the portrait, it centers on this position.
No, it moves though. Like, it doesn't move, rather.
For me, it's moving a bit, so. It always goes to this position, so. And they have a ward there, so it makes sense that they picked it
up. Yeah, okay. I was just. It didn't do that for mine. Let me just try it again.
Nice pick out by. How should I call the Lina? Keyboard button slam.
The HFN is what it's really called. There's a heart on the way for Antimage, by the way.
Okay,
Aegis gets reclaimed just in time, too. Just in time. This is how 8K works, I guess. Not that I would know, but.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah, I mean, you just have to team up with two other Radiant's guys and you can be 8K as well.
Oh gosh. Yeah, we've got Ember Spirit.
Okay, Brutal Mother is dead.
No webs to hide behind, but just in case they throw down the sentry.
And
now.
Queen of Pain, she blinked in, and yeah, now
she's
Quap.
Wanna play? Oh, no? Okay, sorry. No, you died too fast.
This is the second time that she blinked directly close to the anti-mage and ulted him, and he was like, okay, Manta and I killed you.
But it lagged, right? It's a lags problem.
Yeah.
Jericho, almost going down there. He does have quite a lot of mana to work with. Structures are
fortified. And I mean, anti-mage right now, he does not care about those glaives hits, even if they are maxed.
Radiant's but they're, has fallen. They're pure damage, right?
Yeah. I mean, the urn is a little bit annoying because it deactivates the Heart of Tarrasque
for
Echo Slam.
No, they do a lot of damage. Can he get out? He's gonna have to blink. He'll be fine.
Yeah, Glimmer came to save also.
Give him 30 seconds. He'll be right back up to fighting shape. Not to mention, Dialcom. Yeah, they're getting ripped apart. I think that's GG.
Yes, it is, definitely.
I have a feeling they may not even say GG.
And Lina got her Bloodstone charges finally back, and yeah, anti-mage, you're not gonna kill him at any
We're gonna call GG, boys?
Radiant's middle barracks has fallen.
Was that Divine Rapier?
No.
Oh, Point Booster, okay.
Lost Point Booster. And Queen of Pain dropped, I think, an Orchid and an Aghanim Scepter as well, but, Find peace. Anti-mage wasn't able to actually destroy the items.
Reported Quap, yeah, right.
Yeah.
They're not gonna call GG, are they? Radiance. Holy
They're
crap!
They're not gonna call it, but they can push fast enough. They have Radiance the Mental Style Illusions. And yeah.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Or maybe just dive them until Radiance they admit it. I mean, you can do it.
This field is. I mean, the game is over.
Why do you have to do this, guys?
You know, ever since Cristiano left Dialcom for Not Today, when he was on the team, I actually thought they were very good and very mannered as well. Apparently, he was the only thing keeping him mannered. Because right now, that is not the case. So take out Jericho. Therence will end up going down finally. Wait, 322? T-throw? Nah, probably not. Oh, wait, they get another. Lina's here. They're gonna just all buy back and just. Oh my goodness. Boots of Travel coming out, okay.
Wait, Lina's almost dead. She has to be careful.
Nah, she's fine. They're gonna buy back on the Ember. I think at this point they're just baiting. They're just like, okay, buy back. Did he really just pause the game?
Yep, he did. Lina's dead, though. The Searing Chains damage over time will kill her.
Radiance Ancient is under attack.
This
firebrand returns.
Behold my searing chains.
Radiance Ancient is under attack.
Jericho finally called GG. This makes me sad. Honestly, like, it's a shame that they have this kind of manners. And I'm gonna talk to an admin about that, to be completely honest, because if they don't want to play well, I don't see why we're having them in the tourney, honestly.
I don't. So. I don't kind of want to cast any more
of their games. Yeah.
Any of their games anymore. I mean.
But they might be gone soon. Anyway, we'll see.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Anyways, okay. T-Show played well both games, or all three games. Honestly, they had a bit of a in between.
Yeah, the second game didn't really work out that well, but I really like how they adapted to the Broodmother pick with the Lina rotating, and yeah, they were able to make the scary Broodmother not scary at all, and yeah, they were able to take the game off it, so let's just leave it at that and say, well played, Tisha, and good luck with the finals, right?
Yep. Bye. Good luck, guys, and of course, thank you guys for watching. We actually have another game coming up. It is our lower bracket game between Golden Elements and Kawaii Destiny. Benjamin Casting will be covering that on this channel, so don't go anywhere. It'll be up in just a few minutes. And, yeah, we'll have things going there shortly, so.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll be off now, so bye for today.
Yep, we'll see you guys tomorrow where we will have our lower bracket final. Let me just double check. Lower bracket semifinal. Lower bracket final is on Saturday. And lower bracket final being between the winner of our next game and not today. So, yep. See you guys later.
Bye.